everybody. We have a football match for you today that is officially a friendly. Martin Tyler here with you as usual. Alan Smith alongside me as you...
Here's a chance! Bale! Oh, well saved!
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Jerome Boateng. Excellent play too. Loses marker. It's a turnover of possession here. Karim Benzema. Attacking well here. Sergio Ramos stepping in with a challenge. Gone in strongly and got the ball. And the defender has dispossessed it. Rodriguez. Got it back again. An easy piece of goalkeeping. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Karim Benzema. Tackle there is successfully done. Modric.
Modric!
Very good try. Just off target. Munich so used to winning today?
If they do, I think they're going to be somewhere approaching their best against what is a really strong outfit.
Can he do it? Close!
That's a goal from Real Madrid. It's a super goal from a splendid team.
Men against boys out there, and the opposition goalkeeper can feel exposed and let down by his defenders.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The score!
That's a penalty.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure. Not to mention his body shape there.
Now, Gabby Alonso. Rodriguez. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He's going to try it! Thiago!
He's kept it out. It's a wonderful save. He adds to the catalogue of great moments he's had in this game. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Possession in the midfield area. A goal from a player who'd been defending so bravely, so nobly, and now he's gone upfield and done this.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item that. He doesn't get too many. This is an important one.
So away we go at one all. Gareth Bale. This could be a chance.
Cut out!
The challenge, he made the block.
To hit this, very good stop here.